in photography, even amateurs, if you want to get better, you need to shoot a little bit like you have to and not like you want to. I hope that makes sense. Meaning, if you came back with average pictures, you probably didn't work hard enough. If you took the same picture as everyone else, you didn't stay long enough. You didn't get low enough. You didn't try something different. You didn't put the time in to get access. My best images, I enjoy them, sure, afterwards, but in the moment, I earned them.